I think I will be leaving the SLG or the Student Council. It will be 3 years of continued service, of giving back to the law school community, and of course, bringing the school out and showing what San Beda Alabang really is.
This year's Student Council really focused on the core functions of the office, and that is to ensure maximum student participation and representation in all the activities of the Student Council, be it inside or outside San Beda. And I think with a short amount of time, we were able to fulfill our promise, which is to put the students into the Student Council.
My favorite SLG project would have to be Mr. and Ms. Lex, because it was the first project that I headed along with Dugie and Diane, and the project raised a lot of funds, and at the same time it was just fun, overall fun.
Favorite, siyempre, like celebration is hindi lang dahil sa one week siya, kundi dahil dun sa konting araw na yun, bumaba ang weight ko na 5 pounds or, ano, in 4 days. So feeling of productive naman siya.
I want to revive the Ball Corps for the purpose of discovery of talents and abilities of students in order to maximize student participation and to become partners in student governance.
I think the song would be "Hawak Ka Ngay" by Yen Constantino. Sample: "Hawak Ka Ngay, Di Kita Iiwan Sa Paglakbay."
In the past year, each student council officer has effectively used the student council's political capital to push for causes dear to our fellow law students. This year has taught us a lot of things. Now, I invite everyone, let us take a look at how awesome the year was.
Here I am waiting, I'll have to leave soon, why am I holding on? We knew this day would come, we knew it all along. How did it come so fast? This is our last night, but it's late, and I'm trying not to sleep, 'cause I know when I wake I will have to slip away. And when the day
Student Council. The year has been very challenging, but we pedants have been proven resilient.
Which sometimes got the best of us, but never our common goals and ideas.
All that we accomplished together.
We have ignited action, change, genuine service together.
Bayanihan is an old Filipino value that reflects what we have been doing in Student Council this past year. And like this value,
service of the Student Council is something that is never worn out by time.
Now that our term has officially ended, and true to our promise of putting you first, we thank you for the pleasure of giving us a chance, immeasurable by term or any period of time. We, the Student Council of 2012-2013, now signing off.